Well, December was a busy month for Tulsa police. Today, they released data from robberies, burglaries, and aggravated assaults, just to name a few. Each color on the map right there is for a specific crime. Some of these crimes, while reported, are not listed on the map. Rape and domestic violence are not shown. We have this map on our website, so you can check it out further.